I really haven't noticed too much change happening. So yeah, they're still, the beaches are still here, the restaurants are still open, and the resorts are still there for business. So I think it's just business as usual for everybody.
We didn't see anything change in Dubai. We've seen everything is going up, not down.